comes from the water side. Drink a bit of coffee with you, the fat. A plastic little down won't have a tap. Oh, he's just fine. Don't touch it, the view's just fine. Why would you fuzz it? Just take your time. The view's just fine, especially when you're sitting by the water side. No concierge, no maitre d', no artificial sweetener in your coffee or tea. No jacuzzi, no bidet, just a skinny dip near the nearest bay. Oh, the view's just fine. Don't touch it, the view's just fine. Why would you muss it? Just take your time. The view's just fine. With your own two hands, it's a natural beauty, tree like path. Super simple value when you do the math. Oh, the view's just fine. Don't touch it, the view's just fine. Why would you must it? Just take your time. The view's just fine, especially when you're sitting by the water side.
I'm Jen, this is Mike, and we're going to be here till 9, so I hope you guys enjoy, stay around for a bit. We're also celebrating a new holiday called the Trickening. It celebrates pink and silver,
tiny foods
on the menu, or cut them up into small pieces, and party tricks. We'll be doing some party tricks
after
the show.
What party trick you'd like to present? We'll present the party tricks afterwards.
No prizes or anything, just fun.
We've got about surprises. I want to kind of turn a little bit.
All right, Wagon Roots. This is our first year. Jen just started playing bass in December. This band is brand new. First song. She painted all the posters for us. Anyways, we wrote these songs here in Sturgeon Bay. And this one's called Cross That Bridge and More.
Slide.
great in the waters below. Well, where do you go when you wanna go home in your clear blue sky turned stone? Do you drive on strong like nothing's wrong? Or do you cross that bridge and I'm on home then? No, I won't get far in my getaway car, and sleep is gunning for me.
Steelbridge Song Festival. This one's called Blue Collar Man.
Oh, here we go. Yeah, whichever.
It's
like, okay.
Alright, okay. Oh, yeah. So this one, I didn't write this one, but it was written here. My friend David Cox. We played our first music festival this summer in Cribbets. So we learned this song, Ribbets, about a guy we know from Cribbets.
Oh, I thought you said Crickets.
Yeah.
40 years we worked this city since my grandpa came and he landed on the dock. And my brother and my pa and me are all riveters, but that's been smashed like a trailer on the rocks. Still I feel happy cause the kids are healthy and my wife's got pennies from working at the bank. Still I don't get a lot of job satisfaction pumping $2,000 into your Palmer Johnson tank.
I wrote this one with Tony Brown, Jamie Clark, Sarvin from Groove Session, like a bunch of all-stars. But it's only one chord, so let's see.
Take a moment, you might blow your top. And boy, you know it.
guys are great. Thank you for being so nice to us. Here's the first song I wrote for the bridge, the steel bridge. Song by our friend Pat McDonald. Thank you.
Baby, where you going with that 2x4? A 2x4, a 2x4. I get the feeling you don't want me hanging round no more. Round no more. Round no more. Something's come between us that I can't ignore. It's that 2x4.
I really like your glasses, Lydia. Got a bunch of people participating in the trickening, which is celebrated with pink and silver. The trickening is a holiday we created, friends of ours created here in Sturgeon Bay about three or four years ago. No, it might have been longer than that.
This is the fourth annual.
Fourth annual, okay. So we celebrate with pink and silver, tiny foods, and party tricks. If you have a party trick and you'd like to share it with the group, we welcome you. Come up and share your party trick. This is the day to celebrate party tricks. If you've got one, let us know. All right, this song I wrote on the fireboat with my friends Jerry X and Sugar Ransom. We were taking a tour of Sturgeon Bay, and they both lived in Milwaukee. And we went out by the quarry. I said, you know, Milwaukee was built from this Niagara Dolomite from Sturgeon Bay's rock quarry. And they were like, shut up, that's a lyric right there. So this one's called Embers to Ashes. Those two were fighting the whole time. So sometimes you get a group of songwriters together and your job is just to try to keep them from breaking apart. So like, I think that's pretty much all bands, actually. So anyway, this one's called Embers to Ashes. City on the stones from my quarry, and you made a beggar out of me. We rented the land, borrowing trouble, smoldering steel, smoldering steel, embers to ashes. Songbirds from the same timing, recycling sorrow in the song, joking on smoke. We found our way back to each other, hell bent on fixing our mess. We rented a ledge, borrowing trouble, smoldering steel. Smoldering steel, embers to ashes. Can we fly with our hearts still attached, trusting your love to bring me back? Can we fly with our hearts still attached, trusting your to bring me back to you? Smoldering steel, smoldering steel, embers to ashes. Smoldering steel, smoldering steel, embers to ashes. You. original music written right here in Sturgeon Bay. Heck, I don't even have to bring this all over the world. I just tour around Door County for us and all that crap. I think that sounds like a great plan. Alright, this one we didn't write at all. This is a Bob Dylan song. But he played it with the band, and Robbie Robertson just passed. So last night at Butcher's, I played a bunch of band songs. Let's see if we can pull
one. I saw Dylan with the band in 1974. Opening night of their tour at Chicago Stadium. It was
phenomenal.
He sat down at the keyboards and played Ballad of the Thin Man.
That's awesome. Right, this one. We've been playing this one since probably one of the first ones we've ever.
Thank you.
pandemic, the music studios were all closed. I couldn't find somebody to record me. And I had projects due. Left alone with my pride. You say you're busy, I say I'm fine. Walked out into this world and I got left behind. All alone with my time. Feeling lost and overgrown. Timber tension in tone. Tap the tambourine just like a metronome. Recorded on my telephone. I wish I had an engineer to make this one note ring. Would I ever use this gear if I had an engineer? Wish I had an engineer. And this one rope disappeared. Loaded over crystal clear. Would I ever learn this gear? An engineer. Back to the old trees in the pine. Searching for a melody in the line. Always a new path on my head for me to find. Wish I'd learned the next last year. Wish I'd had an engineer. Make that bad note disappear. I've dreamed of doing this for years. I wish I was an engineer. Okay, we're working on that. My next year is going to be smooth. But, I mean, how can you play the fire company and not play engineer?
So hard to find solid ground.
Through Sturgeon Bay, it kind of looks like a river, and you can see the other side. And it doesn't look like it's not over. All right. This one's called River No More. It was like River.
Remember when we used to sit down by the water, just watching the world go by. Shore to shore, rain on my rooftop and sun on my door. It used to be a river, but there ain't no river no more. Remember when we used to sit there by the water and take turns trading tunes, smoking and scheming, joking and dreaming. Shore to shore, used to be a lover knocking on my door. Used to be a river, but there ain't no river no more.
Who needs a heart when you're not there to break it? Who needs a hand when you're not there to take it? Who needs wings when there ain't no way to fly? Who needs a bridge?
Remember when we used to Make Charles Fleasy, yeah.
we're going to take a little break.